Almost. Okay, kids, come together. It's time for the water competition.
Wait,
hey, Frolic,
with you.
Salt water.
What?
It was salt water. I just remembered.
What was?
In the pool at the test site. I thought it was strange at the time, and then I completely forgot about it.
So?
So, piranha are freshwater fish. Dr. Bain said she was breeding a strain that could survive in either freshwater or saltwater. That's why the fish are headed downstream.
And if they get into the ocean, there'll be no way to contain them. They'll be able to swim up every single river system in the country.
Thank you.
sword, I'll get these kids out of the water.
Okay. Daddy, help me, Daddy!
Susie!
Your sweetie.
Dad!
Okay, so you all right?
Okay. Come on, sit in the back. Let's go. Easy.
Mr. Randolph's office. An emergency. Ah, yes. No, that is important. We'll have to clear the water at once. Okay. Yes. Thanks for calling. Okay. Bye-bye. More of those crackpot environmentalists, Mr. Randolph. They say thousands upon thousands of piranha are headed our way.
Piranha? Imagine that, huh?
I want you to call these kids all together, all right?
Okay, Minnows. Buddy system, get your partner.
Come on, kids, line up. Help's coming. Did you get in touch with anyone besides Randolph?
I told them the whole story, but I don't think they believed me. Felt like I was being humored.
We'll have to go ourselves. Can you handle this?
Well, I think so. I love you.
I'm so proud of you, honey. I'll come back for you.